listen to my story. This may be our last chance. This is where I was born, Xanarkand, once filled with the sounds of life. Now dead for a thousand years, my home was nothing more than a fleeting illusion. And I'm nothing more than a dream.
The crystal showed us the image of a magnificent city from another world. Xanarkand, Tidus's home. The possibilities for new adventures filled my imagination. But we arrived and saw no bright lights or towering buildings, just lifeless ruins. What could have happened here? Wait, I thought this was Xanarkand.
Yeah, but this is Spira's Xanarkand. This place isn't my home. It's more real.
It's not like you to talk in riddles. You can't expect us to make heads or tails of what that means.
Sorry, it's just...
I don't know what happened here, but if you don't want to talk about it, then fine.
Of course, we would never make you do anything. But we can't help if we're left in the dark.
I know. Just, where should I begin?
Start from the top, and I have a feeling we might be here till the sun goes down. Just take your time.
All right. Mind if we take a walk? Some fresh air will help me get things straight.
Fight my soul.
Like the end of the line.
Only if you choose to give up.
Remember where you are. This is just another trial to be overcome. Unless you feel like packing it in, that is.
And why would we want to do that?
Ah, rare words of encouragement. But we can do more. I'm sure if we just look, we're bound to find something illuminating. What do you say?
I'll be searching for loot. If I find anything that'll help Tidus, then all the better.
Thanks, guys. Don't forget, I can fight too, now that I have my sword.
You still need to recover. Take some practice swings until you're feeling back in form. I'll handle it till then.
It sounds like you're putting me on the bench.
Looking forward to your star comeback.
I will cut loose the spiral of death.
Yeah. Thank you. there's nothing here but piles of rubble. This place fell long before any of us were born.
What happened to that glittering landscape the crystal showed us? Was it just a dream? Or was it just a forgotten memory of the city's former glory, now buried by the sands of time? What happened here?
It's a long story. The Xanarkand I knew was just like how the crystal showed us. But when I woke up in Spearland, I found out my home had been dust for 1,000 years.
1,000 years? So you were flung across both time and space, huh?
That's what I thought at first, too. Seemed like the only logical conclusion to make.
It's never that simple.
If it was, that'd sure save us some time. You see, the Xanarkand I lived in and Spira weren't even in the same world. So I wasn't only taken from my home, but I was somewhere completely alien. Just like now.
You went from Xanarkand to Spira, and then from Spira to Palamecia. You're a regular globetrotter. I bet you could even teach us a thing or two.
Explains why you seem so calm.
Oh, I'm far from calm. This is better than last time, though. At least Sin isn't running loose.
Sin?
It's a monster that terrorized Spira. Or maybe it'd be best to call it a force of nature. It gulped me down and spit me up on Spira. A whole world with a common enemy. Sin. People laid down their lives to fight for the greater good.
You did too, huh? How'd the fight go? Did you guys end up winning?
I guess you could say that.
Wow, did you hear that? We have ourselves a bona fide hero!
Well, that was a doozy. Thanks for giving us the abridged version.
You're welcome. Of course, that was the best the people of Spira could have asked for. But Sin wasn't the only thing to disappear. A world without Sin meant a world without me as well. Our existences were unnatural to Spira. So when Sin went, there was no reason for me anymore.
Did you go back home?
What do you think? How many times has he said he couldn't go back to Xanarkand?
That's right. I wasn't the only one to vanish along with Sin. Xanarkand went away, too. None of that was a surprise to me, though. I knew it was gonna be that way for a while.
And you went ahead anyways? Even though you knew you'd never...
I made my peace.
Thank you. go!
Here I come.
Gentle!
There sure are a lot of trials around here.
How else would you grow big and strong?
Echo, stop patronizing him.
And you deserve heaps of praise for so gallantly protecting Tidus.
She never listens.
So, I think I'll fight soon?
We'll see. You'll have to pick up the slack if I fall. I don't think it'll be a problem for the one who brought down Sin.
I'll do my best to prepare, but let's hope it doesn't come to that, huh?
Story.
fight my son.
This is it.
Tell me, do you have any idea what happened to those in Spira after you fought Sin and were sent here? Any way to get in touch?
No on both counts, but I'd like to believe everyone's living their lives peacefully.
What kind of people were they?
They were companions, allies, and friends most of all. But it's not just them I hope are happy. Everyone in Spira deserves peace, even the ones I didn't get along with. No matter what's in our past, I hope they're all doing well.
I bet you look back upon your time there fondly. Even though you had the specter of Sin looming over you, there must have been more good times than bad. I'm sure you made each other laugh.
Well, it definitely wasn't all bad, but it wasn't that everything was all sunshine and smiles either. We laughed because we had to. The whole experience was so new to me, I just did whatever felt right.
Every journey has a dark side.
Yeah, this one did too, but I was the only one who didn't know.
A token to your brain! dark side of besting sin. Was it some dreadful secret to test the very limits of devotion?
Beats me.
I know. I bet it was that sin kept coming back, no matter how many times it fell.
How'd you guess that?
What? I was right? I just took that from some old story I heard ages ago.
Summoners would sacrifice themselves to stop sin's rampage, but it would always return.
Sacrifice? Does that mean what I think it does?
The only people with the power to defeat sin are summoners. But that power comes at a cost. To triumph over sin means to give up your life.
Wait, something doesn't add up. I thought you were the one to bring down sin. Does that mean a summoner...
We swore not to let anything happen to her. We swore not to let another summoner die in vain. We swore to end sin forever, so we looked for a way.
Did you find one?
Yes, we did. Both sin and the one who revived it are gone for good.
And you went along with them too, didn't you?
Yeah.
You're okay with that?
Huh?
In the end, someone was still sacrificed. You.
That may be so, but I was willing to live with that outcome. It was my story, after all. That was the only fitting end.
Just you wait.
Thank you.
mercy.
We'll be right back.
fight my son. Spiral of death.
So you've never thought about going back? Never ever?
I told you, the Xanarkand I knew doesn't exist anymore.
But Spira's still there, right?
Not an option. Sin was the only thing tying me to Spira. After beating him, I was wiped clean from there.
You make it sound like you were obliterated, but you look plenty alive to me. Radiant, even. Explain that.
I couldn't, even if I tried.
You're not avoiding something, are you?
I've had enough questions for now. Just think of me as a fleeting dream of Spira's. From nowhere I appeared, and to nowhere I disappeared.
You're happy to just leave things at that? What about the others you knew? Do you think their memories of your time together just vanished along with you?
I can't know that.
Hang on. Let me get this straight. You fought Sin with full knowledge that you would fade away from Spira.
Yeah, but it wasn't an easy choice to make.
Nevertheless, you still made it.
Yeah.
I don't think I could have.
Do you have any regrets?
Regrets? Haven't really thought about that.